morning, everybody. Bad Gamer popping back in. Oh my goodness, you guys, you have no idea how unorganized and crazy it is this morning. I got up this morning about an hour ago, fell back asleep. Then I realized what time it was, and I was like, oh, I gotta hurry up, I gotta get ready for work, and I got an important meeting this morning. You guys, so we might go a little short today, but there we go. Let's just jump right in to this Far Cry 5 thing. Where's my controller cut off? Because I had to run back upstairs and grab my coffee. Today is I'm drinking High Voltage Bones Coffee Company, High Voltage. And this is so last minute, guys. I'm taking handfuls of maple Cheerios this morning. Because the High Voltage is supposed to be like super crazy as far as the caffeine goes. So you're supposed to make sure that you eat something with it. My contact over at Bones Coffee Company, Mr. Mas Fuego Raul, says that's what I'm supposed to do. And I don't think he's steered me wrong, so got to make sure that we have that going on. Oh my God. But I also I'm trying this vanilla cinnamon creamer in it. Oh my goodness. The combination of that, the coffee, and the maple Cheerios, oh, it's such a good pairing. Oh. So, we're gonna jump back in. Can't remember where we left off. I think we're just trying to clear out some of the map. Get the missions done. So, I guess we'll go there. So how's your day? How's your day so far? If you're watching the VOD, how's it been? Okay. Alright, so that's right. We did the haunted house thing.
This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge?
That seems a little suspect. So John's regions, Faith's region, Jacob's region. Level one there, or level one there. All right. Journal. Oh, that's right. I was trying to hit the gas. Let's see if we can't get a plane.
Jeff Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The Kook's dig.
That's not good. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Thanks, buddy. That was nice of him. Oh, that was unfortunate. Okay, so how do I get more people? I want to be able to roster. I want to, how do I get more? Hey, Alphonte, PM Chuck Norris, what's up, man? Oh, you guys always sneaking in on me when I'm, like, dying and trying to figure things out. Let's see here. Okay, we'll figure it out. I need a vehicle so I can get over to that spot. That's a long way to run. Is that a zombie? Dude, is that a zombie? Wow.
You need to complete their missions before you can have characters join you.
Yeah, pretty much. Okay. Gets back up, I'm gonna freak out. I'm not gonna lie to you. What?
Now that's gonna be a future war story.
What? Be wasting these shots. Oh, I'm in these bliss fields. That's what that is. Oh, snap. Alright, yeah, stay away from the bliss fields. Alright, I see there's a sorry, had to do it. All right, so thanks, Boomer. All right. Yeah. It's the Blissfields. Alright. So I don't want that. That's going to make a lot of noise. Alright, so I'll get in the truck and I'll drive. I hate the driving in this game, though. Get a better angle so I don't kill an innocent. Get out of here, guys. Go away.
You think Faith is pretty? You heard what happened to Lorna's truck stop, right? My little brother worked there. Man, am I glad
go
I
away.
Shit when the Peggy's took over.
You asked.
Stay out of the Bliss. Do not need that, They are everywhere. Bob and Weave, huh? There you go. Oh, man. Where'd my truck go? Oh, there you are. Morning, what's up, Shell? 10 minutes for your till your first class today. Thanks for stopping by. Alright. Trying not to kill you. Signal. Alright, I just want to get there. Yay, auto drive! Great, fantastic. Did not realize there was an auto drive. Oh, man. I'm just going to do that because I cannot drive this car. There we go. Hey guys. Bye guys. I see ya. Don't worry. I'll come back for ya. I know where you are now.
Alright.
So I just wanna get there, or at least close to there. Everyone needs some help. What was that? Hey guys. Bye guys. This is kind of dull. But it's getting us there fast. We don't have, you guys won't have to wait for me to try to figure everything out. We can get to some Oh, that's right. I got Nick Fry with me, too. Yeah, I would have never been able to do this road.
Delicious.
Is with me. I love it. I love it, guys. So, only 1,000 meters left. Oh, sorry, not 1,000, about 1,600 meters left. There we go. Hey, you guys. Wow, lots of baddies. Oh, thanks, Nick. Big old trucks. I'm seeing a lot of enemies that I wouldn't have been sure about to begin with. Little zombie guys. Hi guys. Yeah, it is. Nick's taking care of him. Good job, Nick. About 1,300 meters left to go, and I'm easily picking up on some locations that I can head back to. Lots of those zombie angel guys.
You gotta jump out, have a good stream.
Thanks, Shell. To walk here, and flying was not an option. Hey, guy. Yeah, we, Alright, so we're clearing out we're opening up the map. There you go. I like that idea. So it's more like 600. Wow. Okay, so that's a... Whoa. It's okay. You don't need to do that. I got it. Alright, so, should we drive the... Let's drive the truck. Let's get Boomer on it. Let's get this guy out of here. Pick Boomer up. There we go. Dude, get out of my way. Here we go. Let's get in here. Start the... Alright. So, I don't know if John's is just more heavily populated, or what? Yeah, do that. I'm gonna run over here. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What the what? Run away, Lemon, run away. There are a lot of baddies. This crap. Alright. Yeah, hi, Mr. Duffumbub. That's pretty. Alright, so what I need is like three people, and I don't know how to unlock that yet. Alright. Where's the lumber mill?
Face seed is bad news. She's got all these drogies doing crazy shit.
I want to get to that thing.
It's Drake's job.
John's region has more soldiers, but Jacob's has judges. What are judges?
First off, get off the road.
This whole place is really starting to creep me out.
There we go. Down. Sniper down.
Jake is a liar. She devours.
Right guy down.
That's what they whisper. I wish that were true. Because the woman they describe doesn't care about
me. Right guy down. She's telling stories, guys.
And it hurts, doesn't it? Your friends will lie to your face just to get one thing.
Sneaky, sneaky like. What? What? How is that not hitting that? How many guys are left? That faith seed, that's kind of freaky. I'm not turning around. Take picture a creepy lady. Talk about UI.
There we go. The really tough wolves? Yes, okay.
Yay! I got it, lady. Outpost in Fates region?
It might be.
I see you searching. But,
oh, I'm so lost.
When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat. Always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. The father was the first person who helped me realize.
Cult's growing a lot of shit out in those fields.
Somebody important or something?
Doesn't devour.
Okay. Let's get some ammo, because I ran out. Yes. Items. Yes. We need those. Body armor, please. Because dying was not great. Got some, what's this?
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still
living. Oh, Cheeseburger! There's, I want that one.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? Hello? This is
Mabel. Oh.
Hello?
That's where we're going, guys. Oh, and I should probably sell stuff too. Thanks, Afan, Terry. Appreciate it. Caught that thing. Where's the... Okay, how do I change that? I don't want to go there anymore. Alright.
I've got to get myself a dog right there.
There it is, 400 and change, okay. Stay in the woods, away from the road. No, I'm hearing stuff.
Oh, it's my radio.
What do you see, buddy? Going near the road. Well, it's kind of on the same way, I guess. What is that? It's a bison. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm not gonna die. Sweet. Awesome. One shot. This is, I love this sniper. Let's get there, you guys. What do you say, buddy? I love having that dog. There we go. Go across the bridge. What's this? What is that? An activity. Oh man, that's not what I wanted. Okay, hold on. What did I just do? I went farther away from what I wanted to do. Crap. Fast travel there. Okay, I can fast travel. That's good. That's good. Oh my gosh, that coffee's so good right now. Oh, so good. Hey, by the way, thanks for hanging out, you guys. Appreciate you. Oh, man. You know, this is my first run through on this game. So
Coke's growing a lot of shit out in those fields.
Let's get across the street. Get,
Almost makes you forget about the shit storm we're dealing with.
That's it, run away. I am not chasing you. We just happen to be going the same way.
Thank you.
Where is it? Where is it? Trying not to get bit, y'all. Alright, here we go. Where's the... Hi, guys.
Don't recall ever seeing you around. If you head up near Mabel's, be careful. She let old Peaches out of the pen to keep the cult away. Damn Kruger will go after anything.
That's where I'm heading. Up this way. Get him, buddy.
Faith is always watching you. Even now, you may not be able to see her, but she's here. You can.
You are not feeling well.
Faith is always watching you. Even now, you may not be able to see her, but she's here. You can feel her love.
What we gotta do?
You're an outsider. That much is for sure.
Watch out for that one. You gotta hang out with her. Far now.
You been hearing those voices, or am I going fucking crazy here? Oh, hang on, get my radio.
What?
Long enough. Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's racing for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
To Eden's Gate.
All right, so.
I understand.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel.
Yes.
Hello? The cop.
All right. This is the one we want, guys.
Your glory is.
Where are her treats? I like this quiet.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically to the father, Joseph C.
Zombie Comics. Is that her, treats? That's not her treats. Or it might be. Oh, there's her treats.
She's got all these druggies doing crazy shit.
Alright, we're gonna go this way. Tangy Blue, what's up? How you doing? Sorry if you said hey and I didn't see you before. I get like totally wrapped up in this stuff. I apologize. Especially now that I'm on a mission where I'm trying to get Peaches. I've been wanting to do this one. Because I hear she'll. People are telling me that with my playstyle, she'll be my favorite helper person. I'm the very sneaky, quiet guy. So. Where's the kitty treats? Where's the kitty treats? Where's the kitty treats? Come on, Peaches. All right, where am I going? Still with me? Almost there, Peaches. Almost there. Get him! Get him! Come on, he's right in front of me.
The people are allowed to enjoy them as well.
Take that. No. I like my sniper.
I'm off, have fun. How about me? Yeah, I'm doing good. I'm doing alright. I get a little, alright, lure Peaches into her pen. Come here, Peaches. There you go. Go get that. You stay in there now. Whew. I was coming to talk to you.
I'm not going to clean out your cage when you have an upset stomach from eating hippie. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you.
Thanks, Alphon Terry.
Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just kill the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few
days. She is a cranky old lady.
All right, off you go. We're done here.
Yes! Let's open the roster! Ninja Kitty! Oh, yes! Alright, so I can go full stealth mode, guys. Now, don't get me wrong, I like having Boomer around. And now we also need to do the perks. I've got 7. Okay, I need one more perk. So I can get both of them back fast. What's this? I'm gonna get Peaches back fast first.
Got it. Later, Deputy.
Be right there.
Peaches is one angry beast, but I think I'd rather deal with her than Mabel. I ain't much of a cat person, but she's got a taste for Peggy blood, and they ain't gonna see her coming until it's way too late.
All right.
What are we waiting for?
I did that. So, ooh, what's that? Oh! I want her. Where's Jess Black? that's where we're going next, guys. Yes, we are. Alright, you guys. I probably have another 20 minutes. Or so. Oh, so excited for the sneaky sneakies, guys. This.
If you're not careful, Faith will send her creatures after you. You think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. They got a lot of equipment out at Howling Cave, and they're using it to trap wolves.
I guess we shut down some of the piggy water convoys.
Alright, let's get some ammo.
And always what they seem.
Let's get some ammo. Oh, man. Sell this loot. I don't need... I barely use the small guys. I like the sniper rifles. Apparently I have, somebody told me I have the best one in the game already. So. And those I have. Natural feature. Special prestige weapons. Don't need a flamethrower. Alright, that's 1,000 meters away. Get in.
If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful.
Take this off the map first.
Yeah. Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me. I thought you hear the drum with
the beat. Button's boring. No skill.
Why are we going this way? So we're probably stop at like 300 meters away.
Since Afghanistan.
Manage two steps before they open. Manage two steps before they open fire.
Somebody's got.
What the
hell?
Here we go. Hey, you guys. Good to see ya. There it is.
That wasn't too bad.
There are you guys. Sneaky, sneaky, like. Here we go.
Blessed be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle.
Alright, I like you, sniper lady. Peaches, you might have it easy.
Let my aim be true and my hand fastened to those who wish to harm me.
There we go. Good job. TFC, what's up? Hey, James Bond 007. Thanks, man. I'm sorry. I get so focused, man. Whew. I get so focused, and I lose track of time. And then, you know, my iPad's going low. Yes, unlocked her. I'm all up sneaky, sneaky. Yeah, baby, let's get in here, talk to her, find out what's going on.
You got real hard, kid. I can't believe those fuckers were keeping folks prisoners there, waiting for their indoctrination.
Nice.
Thanks for springing Jess. That Nisimon is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on
you
her
bet.
For me, would you?
Look! Stuffs. Okay. Oh man, TFC, what's up, baby? All right, you guys, let's talk to Jess.
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste.
Okay.
I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. goes by the name the cook.
I want to have so more scary. Than two.
Believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on. Because,
like, she would be great in my sneaky force.
We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. More importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave.
Gotta move. Just chilling at work.
Too much time already. Yeah, I'm about to go in this Follow a little me. Bit too. Alright, so that's
this way.
What's going on? Someone needs to help these. Oh, she's coming with me anyway. Yes! Let's do this. Sneaky crew.
See that? That's his calling
card. What?
Innocent people burned
Where?
Alive.
Cats always bite. I don't trust that thing.
Sneaky crew.
Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up.
Not us.
Pulling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people.
Oh, look at this crew, man. Oh, this is like ninja stuff. Want to believe. Now what?
That was close.
That was not close. That wasn't even a challenge with you guys. Oh, man.
And then there's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites.
Liberating some assets.
The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit.
Catch up.
Well, they won't try that again. All right, we'll look there.
Not moving.
Let's have a better view. Careful. Stay low.
Every little bit helps.
Yeah, right.
Help's coming, right?
Please save me.
How do I open this thing?
What a bunch of assholes.
I'm happy you're not a liability, Jess.
I can help fight if you get me out of here.
How do we get him out?
Help over here. Help me.
We're going to get out of here.
Who names a killing machine?
What the?
Here we go.
Hey, The hostages. Bust them out of the cage.
Praise the Lord.
Thanks.
There's two. Where's the third one?
He took others.
There's more of us.
Took him up the mountain.
The cook. He took
him up
the
mountain.
Oh,
here
you
go.
Oh, God. Hey. They
were gonna
kill me. Thanks.
Whew.
But there were others. They took him up the mountain.
Okay, let's
go. Alright, where are we going?
Hey, over here. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this
field. Whoa.
Kittens. First thing he did was starve him. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the
huts.
Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
The army? Nah. I don't like being bossed around.
Fair enough. But you know, if you're good, eventually you get to be the boss.
Fuck that. They'd kick me out my first day.
No harm in trying.
Alright. Yeah, she'd be like special forces or something. Hold on for a second here, guys. My iPad died. Gotta turn on, gotta get you guys on my phone. So I can see the chats. There we go. Turn that volume down.
Hold up. I think I heard something.
I've heard a lot of fucked up things that happen in these mountains.
Let's look at what's going on. They're gonna execute me. Take point.
Gotta do this. Come on, girl. No, you are not going. Alright, we lost one.
Help us? I can't thank you enough.
Please help me. My husband, the cook, took him to the pit. He's gonna burn him. He's gonna burn him alive.
Hey.
Where'd you go?
Not sure I've seen you before.
Okay, here we go.
You knew? So the cook. He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked.
Oh no.
Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little
no. Cats, what's up?
Like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
Oh no. That's jacked up. She was the kid? No.
When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook.
Well, that's jacked up.
Ex-military, he's a combat veteran, and he's a psycho.
Let's take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy!
There he is. The fucking cook.
Their souls are plagued by filth!
Damn it, he's burning them!
Jess? Where's Jess? There she is.
I feel numb. Dutch was right.
Oh, boy.
Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. Not. Come on. Now what?
Sorry.
I'd feel better. Right. Dutch was right.
Oh boy.
Cook's dead and
there we go.
I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now I don't know what
you need to hang out with me.
Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli. Maybe he's right about you.
He
too.
Is.
You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And thanks.
Okay, she's got the saddest story. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I want to assign more. Okay, let's go to perks, because I want to assign more people. But how? Okay, leadership. Okay, I don't need. More people. How do I do the more people? See if there's any way. Assassin. Cool points, dream pack. More items. Cry. I want more than one. How do I do that? Can you only have two? Alright, well, let's get Jess and her back faster. So, scare enemies. All right, so I might have to get rid of Peaches, guys.
I'm your butcher.
Yeah, pet cougar. Absolutely.
Hey, deputy. That niece of mine.
Strong hand.
She don't make friends easy. But if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay? She's been through a lot.
Alright. So let's go. I think we're gonna have to call it for the day, you guys. I think the next one we'll have to do is cheeseburger. Fast travel through there. Pepper stash. Just taxidermy. We might consider doing. So, we are pretty far on the list for John. We could go back and finish John's region. Get up in here. We could do that. Yeah, it was somebody's cougar, and we helped find her cats, so. But I have a very important meeting today at work. I need to get going. I do want to try out.
Tracking down a Peggy hunting party, taking them out one by one.
Changing the target visual.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Solid work, Jess.
Target.
Clutch Nixon. Common money stinking guy who did his damnest to melt his face off for an audience. I prefer humbler heroes. But
I love it. So the animals, with Jess, the animals don't run.
The best way to take care of your shit is don't own shit in the first place.
Great minds think alike, Jess.
Oh, that's what that is.
Attaway.
You gonna do something about that? Move it.
Look at the attitude of that cute face. What's up, Ed? Somebody come get me. Come on. Anybody? Anybody?
Nobody? Jess? Come on, I just saved your life. You can't come get me.
Use a hand here.
Tell me about it. So, yeah, so how do I get 4? I think it's further into the game. Okay. No, give me my sniper back. Okay. I just wanted to make sure it wasn't something I was missing.
That could have been worse.
No. What's that?
Down there!
What was that? Well, that's just a skill. I forgot. Yeah, I got the one that lets me do, okay, I almost shot you. Can't just, like, do that.
I'm in position.
Alright, here we go. Alright, I gotta go, guys.
The cult force calling God to close down his garbage disposal?
Thanks, you guys, for hanging out. Oh, my goodness. It's been so much fun.
You can find your way in.
I dig it. I gotta get to work though. I got this meeting that I gotta prep for. Alright, guys. Bad Gamers Unite. I appreciate all of you. Ed, thanks for hanging out just for just a little bit there. Man, I have been enjoying this game more than I thought. I love being able to just customize my sneaky team. Just so cool. Just so very cool. We're gonna save. And come on. Did that do it? Okay. I only took one photo today. Great stream. Thanks, DFC. We'll see you later, cats. I'll see you in the chats. Cats in the chats, baby. Alright. Remember, Bad Gamers Unite. If I can do it, you can do it. And in Ed's case, he already did. Peace.